Volvo is going all in on electric cars. The company is putting the brakes on gas-only engines, and all of its cars built from 2019 forward will have some form of electric motor. Between 2019 and 2021, the automaker plans to launch 5 fully electric cars. The rest of the fleet will either be plug-in hybrids or vehicles that combine a battery with a small gas engine.